Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? How are y'all doing? It's your boy Fusion. In today's video, we got into Silver 4, which is pretty damn awesome. But not only that, the final game to get into Silver 4 was incredible. I'm going to give you just the two main stats. Actually, I'm going to give you three stats. I still remember off the top of my head what a game it was. So we had 52 eliminations. We had 6 deaths. And also, we had about 23,000 damage. Closer to 24,000 damage, which is pretty damn awesome. I'm going to show you basically most of this game. It was a pretty insane game. The amount of D.Va bombs I did get was pretty nice. But also just the fact that as a team, we did pretty good. I'm not going to lie, the kind of first half of the game, I was... I was a bit worried that we were going to lose, but I think in the second half, we really pulled it back. And yeah, we got the dub, which is awesome. And like I said, we're into Silver 4 now, which is just even better. Makes me very happy, so hopefully you all enjoy the video. Let's go. I don't know, man. I'm just worried. I just don't think I'm going to be staying in Silver. Oh my god, are you kidding? Of course. You could not handle Overwatch. I mean, this game is very, very competitive. Very competitive, I won't lie.
No one can hide.
Go ahead, use it right now, that's fine. Ooh, there we go. Give him a little of that, you know, fusion spark, you know what I mean? No way! I didn't know Lucio had ult. Damn it, dude. Yeah, I'm being focused right now. He's so low as well. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Alright, let's do it. 3, 2, 1. I'll take it. Nice! That's huge, mate. That's huge. He's so low. He's so low. I'll take it. Right, I'm actually loving this, mate. I'm loving this, mate. Holy shit. I gotta get my mech back. This ends now. There we go. Oh, of course. There we go. 10 seconds. We don't have much longer. Let's go, dude. Holy. Holy. Look at that. Holy, baby. Boom. Silver 4. There we are. Holy shit.